She stepped over to him. Yeah, get off my face. Oh, that's the tightest part of this, but I don't care what else we see in this video. That is by far. What is going on, guys? It is JJ here, back with another video, and today we're going to take a look for the absolute first time ever. I actually am going to thoroughly enjoy this, and I hope you guys do as well. We're going to take a look at women's rugby, and it's been something people have been asking for on the channel, because a lot of the comments, obviously, they wanna throw dirt on the NFL, throw some shade on it, throw some shade on Australian rules football as well. But they say the women that play rugby all around the world are tougher than people like in the NFL and around. And so we're gonna take a look at them and just see, you know, not really the toughest, but just more so the sport. I've been slowly getting more and more intrigued into rugby in itself, seeing all of the men's, you know, whether it's the hard hits, the tries, the speed, the skills, everything involved. And even seeing just non-rugby people kind of playing it and seeing how they do it, how they sort of learn that type of process. And now we're going to take a look at the women's side of the sport, which I think is going to be fascinating. So you guys got to know your thoughts. Who's the Mount Rushmore? Who are the greats of women's rugby as well? Let me know in the comments below, because I enjoy and I adore learning about women's sports and honestly just learning more about sports in general. So let me know your guys' thoughts on this video though, down in the comments below, and let's get into the video. As well, guys, you can find the original video just down in the description below.
Rugby to me means absolutely everything. It's something that I want to dedicate as much of my time as possible to.
Personally, it's offered a safe space, right? A safe space to.
Ooh, that's a good take. And she is fast. She is quick. I love that. With a little talk. Do you have to fall the ball every time? Can't you just drop? Never mind. You know what? It works. She is also quick. Jesus.
This pocket rocket from Canada can hurt you from all over. She's trying to get away from the cover.
I feel like she's gonna get caught. Oh, you were so close. Tried the stiff arm. She tried to Derrick Henry her. She tried to stiff that arm out.
Beautiful chip over the top, straight back into her hands and on her shoulder. Sharni Williams, the woman who is always there. Seven turns out she's always there. 15.
Oh, she's gone, isn't she? Oh, that's such a good stop and start. Oh, she's not tackling her either. Oh, and she's still in. I see you. Okay. The stop and start speed was actually so dope there. Plus, like, watch this. A little hezzy. And stayed in, tiptoed in. Is she just gonna kick it and then sprint? This is the same chick who stopped the other one in the video that we saw earlier, isn't it? You got teammates there, That was such a dope flip. Okay, they're gonna show the replay anyway. I did not think she saw her own teammates. Yeet! Just little behind the back, no look pass. That is so dope. They got some stick to him. That's Madden hit stick right there. That's the Madden hit stick. Yeet. Clobbers her. Bang. That is a nice way to do it. That's why you gotta always put a hit on somebody. That's something you learn in American football. Always put a hit on the ball carrier. Saying that, Lamar Jackson is exactly like that. Nobody can touch him.
Yeah, it's a lovely crossfield kick there to finish. Weighted perfectly.
That was inch perfect. That was actually an inch perfect kick.
tired Irish legs now, and you can see the gap.
Oh, she's got some wheels too.
Invite Sarah Parsons through, does well, picks it up,
wow.
Gets the offload in. Chevrolet with a
wow.
Lovely pass inside, and Ryan Carlisle finishes off a classic
kick through.
All of that worked out so well in their favour.
Sarah Parsons bearing down, and of course she's strong, such a good carrier. That offload is what makes the difference. And then the blind over the head feed.
Women's rugby players actually got me pretty hard, don't they? Like, they whoop me. They whoop me.
Winning try, Reway with the pass, and Naya Basali. Lovely hands for the Fijians. Still going. This is Marawa. Back inside, Rongetta. Nangato doesn't see the ball in behind. They're keeping it alive. Absolute champagne rugby from Fiji. This is fantastic.
This is a great team play. This is amazing team play. They always find a way to overlap with each other. She does not care. She was taking it all the way in. She stepped over the hill. Yeet, get off my face. Oh, that's the tightest part of this. But I don't care what else we see in this video. That is by far the best. We literally talked about the Derrick Henry step arm earlier. She just just shoved her face out of it. Oh, that's great. That was too good. What you doing in my face? Get out of my face.
Can't argue with that. Sit there.
Sarah Goss, the captain. One try ready for her. The headband comes here, but she's still going.
Jesus, she's big. She's super tall.
Almost there.
I can see why they make it super hard to tackle.
Williams. Oh, look at that beautiful pass. Off the top.
That touch pass was so sick. That was so sick. Like, you knew it was gonna probably go out there at some point, but I didn't think, like, she just psh. It's like a volleyball set.
This is what Katie McLean is added to again. Breaking ability.
Oh.
Sarah Hart is upending cartwheels, and you just cannot do that. Pulumo.
They gave her a straight red card. Yep, you know what? She did clobber her. She clobbered her. What did she do? Bro, women's rugby might be better than the men's in terms of entertainment. But look at it. She is vertical. She has taken her to new heights. All right. She has changed this woman's life. I'd be mad at my own teammate for pitching me the ball like that. You know I'm gonna get clobbered.
And you just
dang.
Cannot do
that. That's Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Rest in peace. Damn, clown.
That's the sort of rugby I've been expecting from Honey Hidame this whole tournament. There's a screen pass behind the centre.
My goodness. See how muscular those legs are? That's tight. I love this video, guys. This video has been wildly entertaining. I don't know why I didn't get to women's rugby earlier. It's absolutely... In terms of, like, the volume of the game, it's extremely similar to the men's. Like, it's not as, what you could say, like, fast or pacey, but I feel like it's more technical, super skilled, and I actually really, really enjoy it. So let me know your guys' thoughts on this video down in the comments below. If you guys want to see more women's rugby on the channel, let me know, because this was 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10, I would watch this again. But yeah, thank you guys so much, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.